So, hello, my name is Toni Kukkamäki, and it's really great, it's almost cool that we can be here together today celebrating this contract and the start of this great, great cooperation regarding this MBA program. I think its content answers great for the need of nowadays society. It's the content in it is crucial for our world, and I think it's really, really great that HAM can be part of this, working together with HAM University. I think respected partners are always important for us, and we can ensure the quality of this program. Personally, I'm running technological development in our HAM Smart Research Unit, so I'm happy that we have also this technology management pathway in the program. Because this modern world that is changing so fast and in so rapid pace, it's not anymore that we have IT managers or IT leaders and we don't have to care about it. It touches all of us. All the managers, all the leaders have to have the capability to answer all that need that modern society is setting for us. So this technology management pathway, I feel really interesting myself. One thing that made me also happy when I checked how the in practice the program ran, that it really makes possible for all professionals and experts, managers and leaders to go through the studies while they are working. It's hard work that they are doing every day, and I truly believe that this program is built that way that it's really possible to work and study at the same time. Because we all know that sometimes we need time for drinking beer also. Finally, I would really like to thank Nicholas and Lynn. We had really nice discussions yesterday and this morning, and I'm really happy that you are part of this program doing it together with us, and I hope we have time today also continue our discussions. But congratulations for HAM and HAM University, and thank you.